The first one, don't talk, okay? First one, isotonic, isotonic concentric muscle contraction for wrist flexors. Can you bend your wrist flexors? Bend, 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 bend. This is concentric. Eccentric is bend, 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 bend. Okay, I am taking towards the extension. Movement is towards the extension. Relax, bend, 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 bend. Okay, this is eccentric. Okay, I have lengthened the muscle. Next one is stabilizing isotonic. Bend a little, bend, extend, extend, very good. Bend, extend, bend, extend. This is stabilizing isotonic. Sometime for flexion and sometime for extension. Isometric. Isometric is no movement. Okay? Bend, 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 bend. Very good. Okay, this is isometric. These are four types of muscle contractions you have to apply to the patient. Clear?
Yes.